What's good, audience? Welcome back to Donkey Kong Country, when we left off. Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze, specifically. When we left off, I could not beat a boss. Hopefully I'll have more success this time. Donkey Kong! Donkey King! Frick my life. No. I'm sorry about that. And even if we try hard. Why is nothing showing up on the TV?
Is it on the right input thing?
Get Shrek'd!
Hey, buddy, looks like you could use a bit of help.
Pass some groove and red balloons. I'll pass.
This game's interesting. Well, not really interesting. But this game, if you're playing on the TV, it won't double the display on the gamepad. The display on the gamepad will disappear. Which, there is no other Wii U game that so blatantly ignores the gamepad's features. They probably do because they have it. I mean, I know why they do it. The game's high graphics. If they had to display it on both screens, you'd have a decrease in load time, which for a game like this, you would need 60 frames per second. Let us go forth into the mouth of the owl. I'm an owl. Yes! Ooh, yeah. Suck it, Mr. Owl. Frankie Kong and Donkey Kong are gonna make you get wrecked! Scrub. It's raining men! Oh no. Get in the barrel. Dodged like a pro! Because, like a bass pro. I went to bass pro shops before we recorded this. They had some nice crap. They had some nice stuff. Oh god. Boing! DuckTales, woohoo! Every day I wake up and DuckTales, woohoo!
Oh.
No! Wow. Okay. Nice job, Colton. I was doing fantastic. And then I did that. That was a sad display. Frankie Cole, you gotta play as him. Not you to the mouth of the hour. And it will bite a huge hour. The great horn hour of Narnia. Oh god. Dance with my hands above my head. Here I'm gonna be. Enough skill! Oh god, and I'm dead. Boom. Boom, shakalaka.
Old man beatbox, get down with the beat as we try to rap a song that is real, not sweet, and there's now another Zeebling's man. Gonna kick his ass, there's a Frankie Kong, cause the Donkey Kong's dead. The only ones that can get out is by jumping on their heads, and I don't even have to stop them upside down in here. I'm gonna jump up and I'm over with this thing. I'm gonna put them over this thing. I'm gonna stop this.
Nope to doodle, and now Frankie's dead. Great, thank you. Oh god, the feathers are real. The scares are real. Oh god. Frickin' dang it. No. All my nopes. No! Owl, come back! Owl!
Oh, what?
What? What? What was that? What was it?
Woo-woo.
Let us do this.
I'm so ready. They're so ready. They're ready. Oh, God. That's so true. Thank you.
the heck?
I got a game over.
No one sees this man.
I dropped the controller. I dropped the controller so I could chest bane like the DK. He wants the D. Okay. Now we are ready to win.
Yes. True Dash Boss Mountain Top Tussle, yes.
Mountain Top Tussle. Mountain.
No, it didn't want Diddy. God dang it. Diddy Kong, you are a failure. You want this, you brought this only to your family? Your kind of property jumbo things? Correct, scrub. There's a brand new channel.
Sweet. Sweet.
Sweet. Dude, this guy is getting wrecked. I haven't even lost any of my green balloons. Question, if I don't actually use my green balloons on the level, do I get to keep them for later, or are they lost? Get wrecked, scrub! On to the third stage. I've only ever been here once, and I'm going to die next. Oh god, the icicles. The icicles are real. The icicles are real. Oh no. Back up. And jump. Over and over. Every single time. One at a time, every time.
Every time.
Why?
You can get Shrek'd. I don't even care.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who?
All right, second level. No green balloons, no hearts. The ride never ends.
The ride never ends.
No, I missed him too. Wonderful. I can't dodge it, can I? That's bullshit. Oh god, the giant egg thing. It's happening.
God, no! Fucking penguins!
The penguins of Madagascar.
Yes.
Well, yeah, but it's like useless. Frick! Stop getting hit by the icicles! Stupid, dumb hermit. No, I threw it the wrong freaking way!
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Escape from reality.
Except for we're now going to
the second phase.
Which is the second phase, this part right here where you jump in the owls, it's actually a lot easier than jetpack with Diddy's glide ability. So you can just glide into it.
Like a pro! MLG Pro 360 deaths!
What?
Ah! Ah!
2 scoop and 5 leave. Which one is the baby owl? Only Jesus' grandma knows. Okay. It's time for the Penguin Brigade. We're going full DuckTales. We're going to planes, fire and rescue. Disney. We're not sponsored by them at all. Oh gosh. This not a show of beast, I don't know. Can I kill these guys? Oh, you all get Shrek to turn into balloons. Thank you very much. Oh no. Also, where are the egg pans? Oh, wait, hold up. Yes, perfect. Why can't I pick them up?
No, Kitty Kong! I hate this part! Get Shrek!
Hit him on the head! It hurts.
I've never gone through the big egg part. This part's actually very easy. You just go through a constant rhythm of walking back a little, then jumping over at the right time.
Yeah, probably just jumping.
No!
Uh-oh.
Nope.
Oh god, here it comes.
It's happening.
It's happening.
The third phase is upon us! Yes. Get Shrek'd!
Oh, I pressed the wrong buttons. Whatever.
I beat it! I'm gonna do a dance, Santa Claus. I beat it! I'm gonna do a dance now. Dance with my hands over my head. Gonna dance.
I've never beat World 3.
Alright, where are you, Dachi?
I didn't play.